Hi, Celine, sayang. My sweetheart, I just want to show you this. This is the fruits of that called timun Jepun. Some people call it timun duri. Duri means thorns. Because there's thorn, you know, Celine. If you see carefully, the small thorn, see, this is small thorn, not really hard, so it cannot really like pierce the skin, but sometimes the thorn can be hard and can pierce the skin. So this is timun Jepun, and it is very, very nice, you know, delicious. Next time, when time come, I'm gonna cook for you, alright? Sayang, Celine, tam si kwan. Bye!